Welcome to the DIY tutorial. We're going to walk you through, step by step, the entire installation process of the Yale Touchscreen Lock. Go ahead and lose your keys. With this touchscreen lock, you'll never be locked out of your home again. Go ahead and open the box and lay out the materials inside. You should have a touchscreen keypad, interior of lock, battery cover, installation guide, 4 AA batteries, deadbolt, 2 inside lock screws, and 6 through bolt screws. You'll only use one set depending on your door thickness. Here are the tools you'll need to install the touchscreen lock. Determination, No. 2 Phillips screwdriver, and a cup of coffee. Let's get started installing. Step 1. After you've removed your existing lock, you should have a hole that looks like this. Step 2. Insert the latch, being sure to note the up arrow engraved, showing which direction the latch should face. Step 3. Secure the latch with the 2 number 7 wood screws. Step 4. Install touchscreen, backplate, and select 2 matching color screws that match the thickness of your door. Step 5. Attach the cable assembly, then install the interior escutcheon with the 3 small screws. Be sure to use care when assembling to ensure that the cable lies against the back recessed area of the inside escutcheon. Step 6. Test the operation of the bolt. Make sure the bolt is unlocked before installing the batteries. Step 7. Install the batteries to begin programming. The lock will flash, beep several times, and respond with a vocal prompt,
"Welcome to Yale Real Living."
Follow the voice commands from the Yale lock to register your master code. This is the code you'll use to open your door. You can program up to 25 codes to share with family members and friends, and even temporary codes for babysitters and house cleaners. Unlock your home without the hassle of keys by entering your 4-to-8 digit entry code on the keypad. Lock the door behind you by simply tapping the keypad. Congratulations, you've installed the Yale touchscreen deadbolt. You'll never be locked out of your home again.